The market is changing. What you need to do? You may not believe what I'm going to tell you, but the housing market is turning. It will be much harder to sell homes and fewer buyers will compete for your listings. Because real estate is cyclical. Every 7 to 10 years, there's a downturn. The next one seems to be just around the corner. Even national news outlets like Bloomberg are sounding the alarm. The US housing market looks headed for its worst slowdown in years. This will be a new experience for you if you got licensed after the Great Recession. I urge you to get prepared. Signs of a turning market. Did you notice that many listings don't sell in a few days anymore? This is especially true for expensive homes over $350,000. Aggressively pricing your listing does not work. That's why you see more price reductions as overpriced listings don't attract offers. The inventory drop has come to a halt. We are still at historic lows, but buyer demand has decreased as well. The number of closings is already 2.7% lower for the first half of 2018 than last year. And some of the hottest markets in the country have become buyer's markets. And although real estate is local, there's a good chance Columbus will follow soon. Here's how to get ready. How to prepare for a turning market. The best way to thrive in a down market is to get more listings. It won't be easy, so you have to be on top of your game. Here are three skills you should practice. Number 1. Reducing list price conversation. When the seller's market turns into a buyer's market, listings won't sell quickly or for full price. Initially, sellers will not agree to list for less. They will compare home values to the hot seller's market earlier this year in hopes of getting top dollar for their home. You will need to convince your sellers that the honeymoon is over and they will have to accept less. So get ready to have an honest conversation with your sellers. However, learn how to handle this discussion professionally. Number 2. Marketing to expired listings. With shrinking buyer demand and unrealistic prices, more listings will expire. This is a great opportunity for proactive agents. Learn the best ways to market to expireds and how to convince the sellers that you will do a better job than the previous agent. Your business will flourish. Number 3. No discounting of commissions. Learn how to win listings without discounting your commissions. During the hot seller's market, many agents agreed to discounts because listings sold quickly and agents did not spend much time or money to promote the listings. That's not the case in a buyer's market. You will have to invest in marketing and aggressively promote your listings. And you can't be profitable if you don't charge your full 3%. A downturn in the market opens great opportunities for those who are prepared. Who will help you get ready before the market turns? If you are curious about growing your real estate business, we would love to sit down with you and discuss how we can help. Give Kurt a call at 614-395-7375 and he will show you step by step what you need to do in order to successfully grow your business. Check out our website at columbusrealestatecoach.com and be sure to follow us on Instagram at agent_insider. And until next time, thank you for watching.